Straight for the
Oh, so that's one of the outsides are white.
George!
Time to beat somebody!
The chair, and it would have boxed into it.
4.3. 7-1.
So as you can see, the 4-tooth deer has 40 teeth, and the 8-tooth deer has 8 teeth. So when you divide 40 by 8, it equals 5, and when you divide 8 by 8 equals 1. So then we have to switch it around to the lead gear has 1 and the follower gear has 5. The lead gear is a 40-tooth and the follower is 8-tooth. Because when the lead gear turns 1, the follower gear turns 5 times in that amount of time.
Yeah.